I'm not getting in there with just my fingers. Maybe Rachel has something I can use.